What's good? How y'all feeling? Welcome back to the channel, ITDS family. Now today, we got NF and Hopsin with Lost.
NF? Hop? What?
Oh, this is about to get deadly up in here. But this video starts. If you're new to the channel, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Turn on post notifications one time for your boy. Better than 2K, no NBA or WWE. Turn on post notifications. Link to my merch is in my description. Use code ZELL10, ZELL10, and get 10% off. Show some support for your boy. One time. Alright, enough of me yip yapping. I honestly am scared of what is about to go down here. I don't know, but we're about to figure it out. Alright, 3, 2, 1, Lego. Hopsin and NF? Jesus. YouTube, you know I don't own this song.
Look, self-awareness, pride to coat, and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching?
Ooh, wait a second. Whoa, hold on, wait a minute. Wait a second, he said I'm looking down like a gun's barrel. Whoa. No, we don't want, no guns. Oh, no guns, no gun violence.
Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what is...
Okay, ooh, the beat drop. Ooh, woo, woo, wee, hold on, what is it? Stop. Okay. I like the whole scarecrow theme that the little scarecrow scheme that he just did right there, because I can at least admit that. If you have your own little mental scarecrow, put an F in the chat.
Waited things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me. He's a personal canvas. The pain can be flat and get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage will cry when I look in the shadow. Something don't matter, but I don't wanna be over dramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly up that handle.
Yes, we do. Oh my god. Yes, we do. Listen. Personally, I feel like if you're going to be a friend of mine, or if you're like, if you want to have some type of friendship with me, if you're wrong, I'm going to tell you, don't be mad. I feel like you can't. I feel like that's what real friends should do. They're going to tell you when you're wrong. They may sugarcoat, some people may sugarcoat it and be like, you know what I'm saying, maybe you shouldn't have did that. And some people are going to be more blunt about it. Like, no, you're dead wrong. I remember when I was in high school, this girl, love her to death. Her name was Summer. She's one of the most blunt people ever, because she tell it like it is. You feel me? She told it like it was. She would tell you if you were wrong. She would tell you if you were right. She'd tell you where you feel like you might need to improve. She kept it a buck with you, and that's what I loved about her. Love her to death. Summer, if you see this, shout out to you. Much love. But still, like, it's stuff like that. We need people who are going to tell us when we're wrong. She's told me I was wrong more times than often, honestly. I had to get it together, you feel me?
Savage and quiet when I look in the shadow, something don't matter, but I don't want to be over dramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly up that handle. I admit I throw a fit when I begin to unravel. Keep my wits been off the grip, and now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to write, I like to own what I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the world against the current, that's the way that I travel. Opposite of what the grandest got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never can settle, I like to keep my foot in the pedal. Yeah, I love the pack arenas and all. But what I really want to do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one, it's the boss. And pull them back when they get out of hand, I'm breaking their jaws. I'm taking the flaws, and told me I can never evolve. And pull a pain on them, ask them, oh, you think you're in charge? You ought to know better, ain't no way around it, applaud the traits that I want.
He said pull a Bane moment and be like, oh, you think you're in charge? Oh, you thought you was ready? Yeah, nah, G. Go ahead.
Am I a big old parody? Because there's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins.
Whoa. Okay, so I remember Hopsin's video that he had posted, and he was pretty much telling everybody, like, everything's going to be okay, there's music coming soon, and all that. He did say something about hypnotherapy. That cost $1,000? You kicking out a G every week for hypnotherapy?
Okay. Well, damn.
And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulder's ready for most drugs. I'm gonna judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love.
Man, he said my shoulder's ready for most drugs. And he said, again, man, he said I got a group of loved ones. I think he said that ain't friends or family. Hold on, wait.
I want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulder's ready for most drugs. I'm going.
Wait. I ain't going back far enough.
We gon' hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I.
Okay, yeah, he said I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. That's. So more than likely, I'm going to go on a walk and say he's referring to his family. A group of loved ones. It's the easiest way that I can see that. It's the easiest way I can kind of see where that was going. If that's what he meant.
If I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulder's ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. Oh, my sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet. They planted me on your stats a reward. I'm actually bored with having a sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore. Man, hold up.
Talk that talk, talk. Hop, just keep talking. Just keep talking. Keep going.
I'm actually bored with having a sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore. Man, hold up. I was living so oblivious for millions. It really was a pity, huh? A pity. It's kind of funny what a pity does mixed in with a mini buzz. I feel stuck. Life got me by the neck with a plate against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'm gonna act out like a raging misfit. And
Wait. Y'all know how sometimes I can be reaching. But sometimes my reaches be right. He said I might have been running late for the train and missed it. Train of thought? You know what I mean? Because you know how sometimes your mind just be racing. It just be going so fast you can't keep up with it. And I don't know if it's like sometimes some people. If some people do this, please let me know. Because I do this sometimes too. It's like you have a thought process. And sometimes it just be rushing. And you try to keep up with it and just see where it goes, and you just completely miss the entire idea. Is that what he meant? If that's what he meant, please somebody let me know in the comments.
The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay go stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list. Cause I manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord.
That's how he found. Oh, I get it. That's how he found Hop. That's exactly the same way he found Hop. Oh. You know, I've referenced this before, but you know that feeling you ain't never know you needed something until you got it? That was this. Fresh out. Hops and NF, bro. First of all, that was beautiful. Hopsin, I felt it when bro said you ain't gonna never catch me when my anger's dismissed. That broken family line. Oh man, much love to Hopsin, much love to NF. Oh my God, that right there, that's a collab. That's a track. That's how you. Man, now that's how you supposed to collab. From now on, that's how y'all collab. If it ain't gonna go hard like that, then don't do it. Cause, man. Now that's how you supposed to collab. Oh man, alright, like if you enjoyed this video, man, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, turn on post notifications one time for your boy merch link, it's in the description below, go ahead and check that out. Much love to Hopsin, much love to NF. Oh, my brain hurts. Love each other, respect each other, much love to everybody, ITDS family, I'm out.